Bollywood actor Shahid Kapoor and his wife Mira Rajput are expecting their second child. The couple took an innovative route to announce Mira's pregnancy with an Instagram picture of their firstborn daughter, Misha, lying beside a drawing of balloons with Big Sister written along with it. At an event, when reporter was asked about the details of preparations for his second child, then Shahid took it in a funny way.
Press conference hai beta. उसमें चार पाँच महीने छः महीने बच्चे हैं ये सवाल फिर से पूछेगा तू तब मुझसे आई एम वेरी हैप्पी बहुत खुशी है मुझे इस बात की और मैंने बता दिया इसका मतलब ये नहीं कि यार तुम सवाल ही पूछते रहे उसको लेके इससे ज़्यादा क्या एक्सप्लेन करूँ मैं आपने येलो शर्ट पहनी है कैसी रही तैयारी कैसा फील हो रहा है आपको
For becoming a father again, Shahid expressed his feelings and said,
"It's feeling really good. There's still time. This is the second time, so it doesn't feel new. The first time it felt very new, but it's always very exciting, and we are really looking forward to having another member in the family. It's an amazing feeling."
Shahid and Mira, who have a 12-year age gap, tied the knot in New Delhi in 2015. They welcomed their first baby in August 2016. The versatile actor who has proved his versatility in Bollywood with roles in films like Jab We Met, Kameene and Urta Punjab has been a doting dad to Misha. And Mira, who is from Delhi, has been devoted to bringing up their daughter.